quietly line up, please, orange line, please.
It's not hard to become a favorite teacher.
Oh, close, Bristol.
When class involves all fun and games.
Here at school, good try. I'm the K4P teacher at Emerson Huff Elementary and Aurora Heights Elementary.
And how long have you been a PE teacher?
I've been in Newton for 14 years and been a PE teacher for a total of 17 years. Good job.
Eric Vandervelden is a man of many job titles at the Newton Community School District.
Good try, a little bit too hard.
He's also a coach.
That's a good one.
A ref.
Good finesse there.
Whatever the school needs.
Run back.
And has been.
Good job, buddy.
For nearly two decades.
Go get it.
Now you have a new job title.
Yes.
What is that?
driving a bus when they need me.
The district veteran is a newbie all over again, answering the big yellow call for help when the nationwide bus driver shortage only worsened after the pandemic.
Whatever it takes to get kids to school, they deserve a chance to be at school all the time. Hey, buddy. A lot of parents work in our community and they need a safe route to school. And
good afternoon.
I thought that'd be a great idea to help in any way I can.
The remarkable thing is that Vandervelden is not alone.
Oh yeah, I enjoy it.
District-wide, multiple teachers and admin have stepped up to do the same.
See you tomorrow.
Do you worry that you're asking too much of your teachers?
All the time. And I think that the pandemic has made that worry stronger than it was before, especially in my first year here, to go to people and ask, you know, I know you got your CDL, what are your thoughts about this? But they were great about it.
Superintendent Tom Messenger says not one person turned him down so far on their drive to get some 20 drivers. He says he knows the district's pay that works out to roughly $28.40 an hour is competitive, but is also aware a bus driver's schedule is not conducive to having another full-time job.
It's not a full-time position, so there's no insurance benefits to go along with that.
Plus, many retirees who have gladly hit even the most rural parts of town have scaled back because of COVID concerns.
This is hopefully a temporary thing, right?
I hope so, but you know, we have been struggling to find bus drivers for years. It's like a lot of other things, it's getting harder rather than easier to find them.
I think it's just going to get worse, but hopefully more people will start seeing that we need bus drivers everywhere in the nation. Have a good day.
If a solution may roll in anytime soon.
We'll see you in the morning, okay?
It's clear.
Bye.
Vandervelden.
There you go. There's Knuckles.
We'll miss being the kids' first and last face of the day.
Bye.
Bye.
But until then.
See you, kids.
The wheels on this bus and many others go round and round. In good hands and heart. Sharon Yu, KARE 11 News, Newton, Iowa.
Well, the school district is hoping more teachers and staffers will get on board with getting a commercial driver's license required to drive a school bus. The district says it'll pay for the test and training fees required.